So that is something I'm very, very proud of my father's advocacy, long before he came into the presidency, but during the campaign, including in the primaries. He's been a tremendous champion of supporting families and enabling them to thrive in the new reality of...
You hear the reaction from the audience, so I need to address one more point. Some attitudes towards women your father has publicly displayed in former times might leave one questioning whether he's such an empower for women.